Oh, you better find out.
Type of this stuff. So he was wreaking havoc along their shores. The English had two issues. One is they were not so sure about the Royal Navy's power anymore.
Hey. Come on.
This brave colonial soldier and his trusty guarded ray. When he is commanded to storm the palisade, he carries neither fusil or even guarded spade. With righteous indignation, he holds his ray gun high and charges toward the British line with murder in his eye.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright.
Okay, you ready?
Oh, that is cool.
Oh my word, look at it. See that? Oh, that's awesome.
Okay, how was that?
That is awesome. Beautiful.
Isn't that fun?
It is.
You got a cup for him.
Thank you. Yeah, pretty awesome.
So I clip my mold and my deckle together. These are what forms the paper. I want to make sure water only comes out of the bottom and not anywhere else. I dip it down and I pull out this paper. And now in order to make it that strong, I need to get those cotton fibers to cross each other. Because if they're just sitting next to each other, then they're going to pop across and just fly out at the next given moment. But as I shake them, as the water's draining out, that's what actually creates a strong sheet of paper. And I can take off the top of my deckle without having to worry about that falling out. I simply have to roll it off in one fell swoop, making sure to apply equal pressure to each side. You can see I did make a mistake right here. As this post, which is what this is called, is more and more formed, the sides get more and more warped, making it more difficult to roll it evenly across. So I wasn't able to put enough pressure over here, and therefore there's a deformity in the paper, which, just like the watermark, could devalue it by 50% or more.
My name is Captain John Montressa. I'm a captain in the British Corps of Engineers. With me is a student of mine, her ladyship, Countess of Dunmore. She is the wife of the governor, so I must take great care when teaching her. And first of all, we always salute one another. I wish to do with my sword fighting is if I can push her blade toward the what is called the inside of her body, it allows me to attack to the outside where she now has greater difficulty in defending herself. So one thing I might try to do is come here and attack. And if her only defense is
step back.
Step back. Yes. Do not be there.